Yes, Young Blood is the new Young Blood, is the young blood in the international rock scene, and his new album is dropping this Friday as of the time. I don't even, I think today is 2nd of December, so 4th of December.
Young Blood's coming out and Weird is out Friday, so I'll be taking over Kerrang Radio, playing it in full. Make sure you tune in.
Young Blood's album called Weird is going to be dropping. I'm going to be reacting to a song that he just dropped 20 minutes ago, as of the time that I'm recording this video. The song is called Acting Like That. I haven't listened to it. I wanted to record my reaction on camera. It's a collab between Machine Gun Kelly and Young Blood. They've already done a collab before for a song called I Think I'm Okay. So I want to hear this collab, and I don't know what to expect. So let's check it out. I'm putting full volume for this one. Let's check out Young Blood, Machine Gun Kelly, Acting Like That. Let's see what happens. That's Machine Gun Kelly's voice, and I can already hear like the hip-hop trap influences. I like the way Machine Gun Kelly's songs have that, especially in the rock side. What I know is that Young Blood's songs, the ones that I've listened to, are typically much softer, but it's like when they collab with Young Blood and Machine Gun Kelly, it turns pop punkish. Sort of, this song reminds me of Drunk Face. I'm still young, wasting my youth, I'll grow up next summer. I don't know if you know Drunk Face. I'm still young, wasted my youth. Something like that. I can't sing, but it reminds me so much of that track. Song is probably on the album, and I'm thinking that that album is going to be lit if this is how it sounds like, because I'm really enjoying this. Their voices, the voices of Young Blood and the voice of Young Blood and Machine Gun Kelly, they complement really, you know, they complement each other really well, especially for this genre. The first time I heard Young Blood screaming was in the song with Bring Me the Horizon, Obey. And I think he does it really well. I think Young Blood is such a dope artist.